Hallo und willkommen zurück zu Danganronpa Goodbye Despair. In der letzten Folge haben wir angefangen, Grape House zu durchsuchen. Im Grape Tower und, ja, Chiaki ist die einzige Person, die wirklich versucht herauszufinden, was hier los ist, vor sich geht. Aber gut, machen wir weiter. Kazuichi, Nagito?
You.
Thanks to your disappearance, was left all along with Nagito? Tut mir leid.
That was annoying for you.
So, Entschuldigung.
Was that annoying for you?
That's right.
Yeah, it was. I don't wanna be alone with a creep like you. Aber wieder zurück zum eigentlichen.
This is troubling. I see. So it's not just Tazumi, you don't trust me either. Not Kazuichi.
Aber kannst ihn da aus Übel nehmen.
Hey. Are you okay? Have you stopped trusting other humans?
Shut up! Shut up!
Yeah, thanks to you, bastard. Alle anderen da. Huh? Oh, you all came.
Good timing. You didn't have to waste any time gathering people.
That was quick! I thought your investigations would take more time!
Well, yeah.
There aren't many areas to search, and we didn't find any good clues.
Right now, the only thing I found out is... There's seriously no food! There's seriously no food anyway! This isn't funny at all!
Damn it!
And it's super painful today from starvation! Before it happens, why don't we, you know... I have a study of Ganon carries around!
You insolent fool!
Ja gut, Kazuichi, du... Du sammelst Bonuspunkte! So, ja...
You... Imbecile, what are you implying?
I'm sorry.
That was close.
Kazuichi, you should be grateful to Sonya. If you had gotten your hands on my four dark devils of destruction, your body would have been incinerated by hellfire.
Hey, hey.
The imps is going to be okay with that.
I shall engulf this world.
Fortunately, the flowers blooming in Strawberry House Zindor Park are cursed flowers from Hell's Garden. As long as those seeds are there, the four dark devils of destruction shall not lose a single hit point.
Relief to hear that.
Now then, let's listen to your reports. See what you guys have found.
Personally, I'd rather let Chiaki continue her talk, but. Oh, well, I should listen to what everyone has to say.
Now then.
Is it fine if Kenton, Fuyuki and I represent our teams? And given the reports, give the report.
Wieso? Yaki weiß eindeutig mehr als du.
Damn right.
Yeah, never mind.
Rejoice, mongrels. I have discovered something that you fiends will be happy to hear about.
Yes, our team discovery is number one. We cannot lose. Wettbewerb. I think their priority is off slightly. And, Nagito.
Now then.
Now allow me to give you a brief report.
Someone like me.
Since I'm the one who made this discovery, it's just as important as I am.
No good at all.
Which means it's not that important at all.
Hey, bastard!
Just hurry up and say it already. But it's about the third floor of Grape House.
Du machst dann du eigentlich den Bericht, wenn das total unnütz ist.
Do you remember what Monokuma said about Monokuma Archive on the third floor? I actually tried to go there.
Jeez.
Like the name suggests, it was an archive full of stuff about Monokuma.
Oh, the memories. Können wir da mal kurz hingehen?
It remind me of the celebrities who built their memorial house in the hometown.
Looks like we don't ever need to go in there ever.
Nein, ich finde, wir sollten da schon.
Wir wissen ja, dass Monokuma Teil von Teil 1 war.
Actually. Also, I found the last child of the Monokuma Academy.
The last child?
What?
Where did she go?
Hey!
Hey! Don't just say it, come on out!
Monomi. Bin massiv enttäuscht, Nagito.
Hello!
So, the last child was you?
Right? That's how people react, right? Well, I had a general idea of how you all would react. It's okay. I won't be depressed anymore. At least you've been friends so poorly.
That's not opening.
How sad. It's so sad to get used to it.
Yeah, aber wie gesagt, das ist verdient.
Blintens. Did Monokuma bring you here as well, Monomi?
Yes, I'm so ashamed of myself for getting carelessly tricked by him.
No!
I'm a failure as a teacher. I have no right to get everyone.
Like...
Nobody here considers you a teacher to begin with. But I'm not as happy as you're here.
Huh?
Hey, are you a complete stuffed animal? Any part of you left that's still rabbit meat?
No!
I'm expected to be food!
There you go.
Damn right!
I'm sure the others already know, but let me tell you just in case. The second floor of Grape House also has guest rooms similar to the ones on the second floor of Strawberry House. But instead of being covered with strawberry patterns, they are covered with grape patterns, yeah.
Also,
like the guest rooms, there are similar lounge here as well. There's also a phone in the lounge, too. Aber instead of Grape House, there has a phone as well.
Ja, das hätten wir uns denken können!
Now then.
I'm just guessing at this point, but it's possible that we can use those two phones to communicate with each other.
For sure.
The picture on the button shows where each one connects to. Picture on the button shows where each one connects to.
Ja, das hat doch Sonja gerade gesagt!
That's probably it. Du musst nicht in Gedanken zu suchen, was sie gesagt hat. Hab's mitbekommen. Bitte hab was Wertvolles an Informationen.
Now then, I shall present to you my discovery.
Let me tell you.
I won't let you say such nonsense like I forgot. Monokuma said it himself before we arrived here. He said there are ship pods in the funhouse.
Could it be?
Kazuichi and you lowly humans. Fall to your knees and show your gratitude to me, the overlord of ice of the destroyed world of death. Feast your eyes on this. Behold, Amora, it's a ship pod.
Based on its extremely small size, isn't that?
That's just a radio control toy.
Rein technisch gesehen hatte Monokuma immer noch recht.
Fine.
Allow me to tell you a little old story. I was born as a result of a union between a human and a demon. And my existence was shunned by both races. Perhaps it's because nobody has ever bought me a toy before, but I believe this is truly remarkable.
Shut up!
I'm not asking about that. You mean the ship patch you found was just some radio controlled toy?
No.
You totally got tricked. I never said a thing about the ship being weird, you stupid idiot, moron.
Ich weiß ja nicht, wie ihr es. Aber ich bin ja komplett auf Monokumas Seite.
Tch. Looks like we don't even have the strength to get upset.
I'm better if you leave him alone for a while.
So, it was definitely a waste of time to believe Monokuma. Oh, what he said about our student preference might be a lie too. But our situation is getting so grim that I can't really focus on that right now.
Hey, hey!
That was the last word, right? And it is okay if I go... Oh.
This is what you mentioned earlier, right? About the structure of the funnel.
Let me ask.
The structure of the funhouse.
Well,
I've come to a conclusion. The tower that we're in currently and the strawberry tower that we were in earlier, I think they're actually the same building.
The two towers are the same building, you say?
Naturalish.
I see. What makes you think that?
The Aufbau und die, also die, der Ort, wo die beiden stehen. Überdecken sich. Ich meine, ne?
See?
Yeah, position.
Well?
There's something else, something else is on the left, and it's nice in the reality, right? But inside grandpa's? Grandpa's on the right, and the bed on the main, and the other one. And the other thing about it, they put it together. The two towers are the same building, and each one is in the center. That's the ministry that comes to mind.
Yeah, that's true.
The Meditator and Greater are the same building! But that might be a possibility.
Come on, take a look at that door. Isn't that a strawberry mansion, the same one that's on the elevator and the telephone? And in the same way, wouldn't that image on the door also be showing where it leads to?
I see.
If that's the case, it would mean the strawberry house is beyond the door with the strawberry image on it.
As well as the opposite, the red door that was that strawberry tower would lead to the red house. Meaning we have on the red hole storm and we canyon. Depending on which video we use, changes to the strawberry to a grip tower.
Perhaps.
Which means when you.
yeah, that was pretty interesting.
Which means when you look at this other side of the grey ball that we used to come in here.
Perhaps. Ich bin gekommen jetzt schon mit dem Stimmdurchschnitt.
The grey picture should actually be on here.
Hey!
And all we gotta do is confirm it, right? If we can close that door from the other side.
Yeah, it might be impossible.
Huh? Impossible, why?
Weil die Tür sich nur schließt, wenn die andere Tür sich, öffnet.
Hast du mir denn gemacht, weil du fast nicht Center Grip hast, right?
What's wrong with that?
Did you enter the grape door from grape bar? Didn't it take a little while for the door to open? Did you press the button?
Yeah? Huh?
See?
Oh, just as I was saying.
How do you know?
I was walking around by myself. Went back to strawberry house for a while. I felt like there was something that has been suddenly. Strawberry hall door automatically closed in front of me.
Is that automatically closed?
Yep.
And afterward, no matter how much I press the button, the subway hall door wouldn't open. But why?
Perhaps.
Because the subway hall crypto is designed so that can open it.
See?
Both doors open at the same time. You easily find out that both doors are in the same building. If that happens, it wouldn't be a fun house anymore, right?
And the reason the subway door. Strawberry hall door automatically closes in front of you.
So what I mean is...
Was it because we opened the grape hall door?
Yep.
It opened the grape hall door, didn't open because it was waiting for strawberry hall side of us. I think about it like that. Makes sense, right?
Like...
Big, you're saying all this hard stuff I don't get, but I... And you're forgetting the most basic problem? The color of the walls in Strawberry Down River are different.
Ja, und wie werden sie hergestellt mit dem Licht? Das Licht kann man ändern, das wir da mit dem Knopf drücken. Ach.
There's no way they're in the same building.
You don't know?
You don't know this? They're just lights on the floor being shined on the wall.
Danke, Nagito! Mann! Aber gut. Hier beende ich mal die Folge. Wir machen beim nächsten Mal weiter. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen, sage tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal und auf Wiedersehen.